A TPLO surgery corrects how your dog's femur and tibia work together. Here is how to care for your canine companion after their procedure. It will take 2 to 3 weeks for the incision to heal. Internal sutures will dissolve on their own, but internal stitches may need to be removed once healed. Bathe your dog before surgery, because you'll need to keep the incision site dry and protected while it heals. Your dog will wear an e-collar or cone to keep them from messing with their incision, which could cause infection. If you notice any problems, contact your surgeon immediately. Your surgeon will send your dog home with all the medications they need: an antibiotic, an anti-inflammatory, an anti-anxiety sedative, and pain medications. Follow the surgeon's instructions diligently so your dog will have the best chance for a speedy recovery. TPLOs involve an implant and bone cut, and bones can take 2 to 3 months to heal. Activities like jumping, climbing, running, and rough play risk injury or worse, implant failure. Closely monitor your dog for up to 2 to 3 months after surgery, using prescribed sedatives as needed to keep them calm. Keep them in a confined area at home, like a comfy crate, especially if you can't watch them closely. For the first couple weeks, your dog's activity will be restricted to only 10 to 15 minutes outside when on walks. Then you can gradually increase outside time with guidance from your surgeon. Less activity means your dog is burning fewer calories. Consider decreasing your dog's food intake by roughly 25% to combat excessive weight gain. The reduced activity and soreness after surgery will result in underconditioning of the leg. Some dogs that are recovering slowly may be recommended to see a certified canine rehabilitation specialist. Your surgeon can recommend rehab centers if necessary. With a little extra TLC, your dog will recover from their TPLO surgery with flying colors. Learn more from the veterinary specialist at lenity.com.